Tulsa man is in jail after police say he crashed a stolen car into a gas line during a North Tulsa chase. Officers arrested Randy Jones early yesterday morning. They say they tried to pull over a stolen car near Admiral and Yale, but the driver took off. The chase ended after investigators say Jones crashed through a backyard fence and hit a gas pipe at Pine and 91st East Avenue.